I think you know, you just kind of got to get in there and hit it out straight away. You know, I think there's no time for kind of foreplay. You know, you just kind of got to get in there and kick out the jams or whatever. The whole thing about being in a band, I think, is this kind of dichotomy of really long periods of time just doing nothing and sitting around and waiting, or, you know, chatting, doing promo and stuff, and then suddenly you walk out and you're on stage in front of potentially thousands of people, and it's very strange. We're always kind of like looking for the, you know, the next thing. I think it's like, this is really great, but we always want to be like one ahead, I think, of where we are. But no, I've had a couple of moments. I mean, last time we were out in Australia, and when we play Glastonbury and stuff like that, you kind of, there's a moment where you kind of go outside yourself and you kind of see what's actually going on, and it's really, really hard to kind of comprehend. Tell me nothing.